I pray. I want to pray and prophesy over everybody. Anything you're getting involved in, see the signs early of anything that's wrong. And either correct it if it's worth correcting, or step on and just say, moving right along. Next. But you don't want to find out later.